Oh, I think it does like apples.
Yeah, they do actually live in the wild.